hope I don't give myself a paper cut.